You are about to listen to The Simple iPhone 12 Pro Max Photography User Guide for Seniors, written by Wendy Hills, published by Tech Time, narrated by Ian A. Miller. About this book for the audience. Thank you for ordering this premium book on how to use the iPhone 12 Pro Max camera in your elderly life, along with its basic uses and features. This book will help as a guide from a beginner to advanced level for anyone who was using an iPhone and switched to its newly introduced variant or migrating from other available devices to Apple's iPhone, specifically iPhone 12 Pro Max. It will provide you with the most accurate information in a way that is simple and easy to understand. Also, if you're not tech-savvy, enjoying your retired elderly life, love photography along with a zeal to capture memorable parts of your life, and want to learn the basic and advanced use of the iPhone 12 Pro Max camera, then this guide is for you. Also, if you are a lover of social media, vlogging, capturing and recording special moments, this is a book you will love to read. It also includes some of the most amazing and cool tips and tricks to use the hidden features. It will serve as a permanent guide for your photography endeavor. This book will do all it can to take away the rigors of researching how to perform various tasks on your new iPhone. It will also offer you a complete range of tips and tricks, hidden features, overview and uses, from some of the most basic to more advanced features as a sort of knowledge base. So if you are an experienced iPhone user or a newbie, you will indeed find useful information related to iPhone photography and will be grateful you got your hands on this book. If you or your friend is either switching to or buying an iPhone 12 Pro Max for the first time because of its amazing camera features and want to learn how to take great photos with a beast in hand, this is the book you should be recommending to him or her or buying for yourself so that you may never miss a chance to capture breathtaking photos of your retired life experiences and ventures. Brand statement. We will use this book as a fantastic user guide to help anyone who has purchased or wishes to purchase the iPhone 12 Pro Max phones. You will learn all about how to use your newly acquired iPhone 12 Pro Max for taking great pictures so that you can make the most out of your iPhone, either in social life, family use, business life, or during your retired life. Introduction. Switching from an Android phone to an iPhone comes with its share of challenges, and not surprisingly, many people find that it takes them some time to adjust to their new iPhones, especially in the later stage of life. For persons with love and passion for smartphone photography, having an iPhone becomes something more than just having a device for making and receiving calls, rather something that serves a higher purpose. Beyond that, the iPhone is a flagship, mostly because of the kind of camera and photo quality it possesses. But having a flagship without knowing how to use it is as good as not having it at all, which is why a good book like this was written to make that learning phase easy on you. Through many hours of the best of research, you can finally be able to get the best results out of your device and use your iPhone 12 Pro Max to the best of its potential. The amount of research put into writing this guide was so that lovers of photography who have switched to or are looking to switch to iPhone 12 Pro Max can get started with using both the basic and advanced features of their phones as soon as possible, and use it to start producing photographs of startling effects. As a photography lover, I love every moment of it. The iPhone has proven to be a life-changing experience for me because whenever I go for an evening walk, a movie night, a casual hangout with friends, or an official tour, there are always moments of interest that I want to document through photos. In such moments, having a professional camera is very useful for me. However, having my iPhone 12 Pro Max provides a great alternative to the professional camera, since they are not easy to carry around with us everywhere. While writing this guide, I came across many hidden and not frequently used undiscovered features that many ordinary users will probably not be aware of and only probably stumble into in the course of trying to navigate their way through the phone. Some of these features are those used only by professionals, who may not even be aware that the iPhone 12 Pro Max can do many of the things they think can only be achieved with their DSLR camera. This book is the result of many hours of going through the iPhone, some of which have some high learning curves because of their level of difficulty. These hidden features that many people may not realize they have in their hands, and many more things, are the things this book aims to share with you to take you to the pinnacle of photography. Whether you are a beginner or photography savvy, you will find amazing contents in this guide to boost your skills and explore new things. Chapter 1. Introducing the iPhone 12 Pro Max. Two main types of smartphones have dominated the phone market: iPhone and Android. I will not be giving you a detailed comparison between both specs. Details of both and the pros and cons of them can already be found on the internet, but I will only tell you about my personal experience. For me, it would not have been possible to achieve my dream of smartphone photography without my iPhone. Without my iPhone, I simply would not have taken so many great photographs. So for anyone who wants to take their smartphone photography to the next level, or take great photos of their activities during their retired life, having this book and an iPhone in their hand can make quite a lot of difference. The most recent iPhones offered by Apple are as amazing as cell phones can be at this time. Apple has introduced four new phones in October 2020, namely iPhone 12, iPhone 12 mini, iPhone 12 Pro, and iPhone 12 Pro Max. This means that there will be a lot more options for users to choose from, but in this book, we will be focusing our attention on the iPhone 12 Pro Max. It is a phone that is in a class of its own because of its prominent refreshed design, amazing, powerful performance with the latest chip and processor, taking photography to the next level with the help of pro cameras, lightning-fast 5G, wireless charging, and sturdy screen due to ceramic shield protection technology. Apple has finally given us something that may not be so breathtaking, but rather gives a refreshing look. With the addition of widgets and freedom of default app choice, you feel more comfortable with it than ever before. Along with that, the privacy changes are a welcome development, and Apple has always been keen on providing its users a friendly touch. And the most amazing part of this iOS 14 update is that it is compatible with all the previously existing iPhone models along with all of these changes. So this is excellent news for all the existing and new iPhone users as they can experience this new look together. In a nutshell, all of these things are worth it, and it's time to say goodbye to the outdated, rigid grid. iPhone 12 Pro Max will be love at first sight for the people who love photography, or more specifically, smartphone photography, because of its advanced camera features. It has a triple-lens camera. The third lens provides the zooming function. The thing that dramatically improves the photography experience in iPhone 12 Pro Max is the LiDAR sensor, light detection and ranging sensor. This sensor enables the camera to measure distances or ranges more efficiently, taking pro-level photos in the dark, and provide faster performance. All in all, the iPhone 12 Pro Max is an ideal choice for people interested in smartphone photography and want their phone camera photos to stand out. iPhone 12 Pro Max display and design at a glance. iPhone 12 lineup introduction got the most prominent and dramatic design upgrade it has seen for many years. This design shows a clear distinction from the typical design Apple has shown these past few years. The new iPhone 12 Pro Max has flat metal edges, which resemble the design of vintage models like the iPhone 5S or the models before that. It also has a glass front and back, but retained the textured matte finish of the iPhone 11 Pro Max. These flat stainless steel edges, gleaming like jewels, give the phone a more distinguished and premium look. iPhone 12 Pro Max is covered by a layer of ceramic shield, which is Apple's new technology for the protection of the phone to make it more rigid and, according to the company, this shield makes the iPhone 4 times sturdier than its forerunners, meaning it has more chances of surviving a drop without getting any crack, breaking, or scratches. Apple further improved the iPhone 12 Pro Max's design by providing a bigger and better Super Retina XDR OLED 6.7-inch display. This was achieved by reducing the bezel, the borders that frame the screen, to make more room for the display. The front screen still has a top notch where the front camera and Face ID tech sensors are located. When changing from an older iPhone having an LCD, the display changes can be seen due to local dimming while watching a movie's dark scene. Another notable thing is that the iPhone 12 Pro Max design is further supplemented by different colors, especially the Pacific Blue variant. The iPhone 12 Pro Max is also available in silver, gold, and graphite color. So, what's new? This is a very lucky and exciting year for iPhone users, as the complete iPhone 12 lineup got some serious upgrades in design, features, and hardware. The iPhone 12 Pro Max can be called the cream of this lineup with its out-of-world features, a stainless steel frame with shiny flat sides to give it a premium feel, a huge 6.7-inch Retina XDR display, a small notch, and more screen with high pixel density, which enables you to have a cinema-like experience. It also features a rocket-fast A14 Bionic chip, with a powerful processor that has never been seen ever before to run your games and other applications at full potential without any lags or glitches. Also included is the latest 5G technology for fast downloads and browsing, a new camera system with amazing features to take the day and night photography to the next level. Some newly added features like LiDAR sensor and Pro RAW, increased RAM, and huge storage space so that you can store anything you want in your phone. A strong body which is protected by Apple's new protection technology known as Ceramic Shield, which makes it 4 times stronger than the former models. With all of these, Apple has taken a huge leap toward the future. And in my view, it will reign supreme in the upcoming time with all these super amazing features. Basic overview of changes. The iPhone 12 Pro Max comes with a ton of major overhaul, especially in terms of its design. Apple has designed these newly introduced features to give you an enchanting experience with the iPhone 12 Pro Max. There has been a nostalgic touch in the iPhone 12 Pro Max design as it leans toward the earlier models, especially iPhone 5. The iPhone lovers still cannot forget that lovely design and feel given to the iPhone 5. Consequently, the iPhone 12 Pro design, although not the same, gives users a similar feel. The notch has been reduced to make the screen more extensive, and the iOS has been upgraded. Most improvements were made to the camera. It comes with 3 lenses with bigger apertures than before, 5x optical zoom, 12x digital zoom, and LiDAR sensors with improved AR technology, a 7-element lens for improved image processing and camera, and new features like Pro RAW, enabling you to add your required enhancements to the photos to satisfy your inner artist. The latest internet technology, 5G, which the world is still thinking about, has been launched on the iPhone 12 Pro Max. According to Apple, it has a more robust screen and body than the previous versions. Their new ceramic shield technology gives it 4 times better protection from drops and scratches. iPhone 12 Pro Max tech specs. Apple has brought a lot of new exciting features and hardware changes in its most recent lineup. If you are someone who is switching from Android to iPhone 12 Pro Max or an existing iPhone user and finding it hard to get used to these newly introduced changes in tech specs and design of iPhone 12 Pro Max, let me walk you through all the new changes, technical aspects, and specifications. Available colors. The iPhone 12 Pro Max is available in 4 colors, silver, graphite, gold, and aqua blue. Storage. There are 3 variants as per storage space, 128GB, 256GB, or 512GB. Physical attributes. Height, 6.33 inches or 160.8 millimeters. Width, 3.07 inches or 78.1 millimeters, and depth 0.29 inches or 7.4 millimeters, and weight 8.03 ounces or 228 grams. Screen. Super Retina XDR display, 6.7 inches. 2,778 by 1,284 resolution. 458 pixel density. High definition resolution display. True tone. Wide color. Haptic touch. Resistant to water and dust. With a rating of IP68, the iPhone 12 Pro Max can withstand any splash water, and dust resistance rating is high, which means it can stay at a 6-meter depth in water for up to 30 minutes. RAM. The new iPhone 12 Pro Max has 6 gigabytes of RAM. Processor or chip. The latest technology of Apple, the A14 Bionic chip, is installed on the iPhone 12 Pro Max, which is called as next generation's neural engine by Apple. Camera. It has 3 12-megapixels triple-lens camera system. 12-megapixel ultra-wide-angle lens has an f2.4 aperture, 5-element lens, and 120 field.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.